Once I was drifting, lost and in sin. Once I was dying, there was darkness within. Now I am living
the way
He planned. Harbored in Jesus, kept by His hand.
Been striving to find a balance that's biblical, not callous, that's wise, but still challenging sin with pride out of it. I failed many times looking back, and I'm not proud of it. I left some people broken with hopes to bring them out of it. The theology was there, it was the love that was lacking. As I threw at them the scriptures, I would use them to attack them. Little grace, but couldn't fathom why they choosing to get mad when I was there to help them out. Maybe I ain't really have to be aggressive. Maybe I did. Are they offended by the message? Maybe it's me. Reminiscing to the time when He was present with me, passing out His track. When we go out to eat, to every waiter, every person He would graciously meet. Had a passion for Jesus, every person could see. Loved His neighbor more than self, found His worth in the King, and left a legacy, showing how a man should be. That's how a man should be. Cause now I'm here trying to feed off His example. A man's man, boxer in the Navy with them hands that'll bring you to your knees. If you brave enough to shake Him, but would pull you off the streets. If in need, He would take you, give you food to eat. And a ride where you going, just as long as He can share His Jesus on the road. So bold in His approach, cause He knew where He was going. Viewed people as souls and had a love overflowing.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. I was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. Christ in me, living the way that He has planned. I am harbored in His hand. In Him I am truly saved and set free.
Life is short, death is sure, sin the cause, Christ the cure. Life is sure, death is sure, sin the cause, Christ the cure.
You remember that tract I talked about in verse 1? Well, He wrote it, printed hundreds, passed them out like ones, wrote His address on the back. If you had questions, you could meet Him where He lives, sit down and ask Him. Mimi told me she was nervous, she would dislike every time He picked up people who would hitchhike. But His mind was on the kingdom, wasn't worried about what man would do. Trusted in the Lord, viewed His mission as a servitude. Rewinded back to 62, Papa picked a dude up. Said he had to get to work so he could make a few bucks. Papa dropped him off, placed a tract in his hand. Then 7 years later, got a letter from the man saying, "Dear sir, you probably don't remember, but I'm the boy you picked up years ago, December. Back then I was lost, undone, a sinner, but you gave me a track that had Jesus as the center. Ever since that time, I've carried it with me on the fields of Vietnam, into every city. I've read it a ton of times, I'ma bury it with me, cause now I'm a believer, so I'm sharing it simply to tell you, for everything it's worth, Jesus is the King and your faithfulness worth. Fast forward to today, if you hearing this verse, I pray these tracks are like your tracks, I'll even use your words.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. I was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. Christ in me, living the way that He has planned. I am harbored in His hand. In Him I am truly saved and set free.
Life is sure, death is sure, sin the cause, Christ the cure. Life is sure, death is sure, sin the cause, Christ the cure.
He wrote the track that
I don't
said,
know where he's going down.
This might be cool. He wrote the track, and on the front of it, it said,
"Have you counted the cost?"
Okay, but it said, "Have you counted the cost? Life is short. Death is sure. Sin the cause. Christ the cure."